It's too much for me as well. I actually just think, why does everybody have to label themselves? You know, I spent my whole life trying to get out of boxes, trying not to fit into, you know, categories that people have put me in. And I just don't understand why everybody suddenly wants to put themselves in a box and be a label. And why do you have to define yourself? Why can't you just present yourself as you are? Why do you have to fit into a certain category?
Well, what it strikes me as, and I know many will disagree, but it just feels divisive to me because it's once again placing people in subgroups. We're all human beings.
Yeah, exactly, exactly. And, you know, I'm just me. I don't want to be, you know, if someone says to me, what's your personal pronoun? I think I say us, just to make things more tricky for them. Yeah. You know, it's just nonsense.